Revelio. Confringo.
Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him.
Revelio.
Mr. Oakes's trade journal.
Lumos. Lumos.
This looks intriguing.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now, to find the crooked tree.
Won't we forget about that goblin helm you stole? Just how many wishes and wishes have you? It isn't. Stop fetching around like a baby! What have you done? Admirable trick.
Safer now. Incendio! Lumos. I should investigate. Revelio. Incendio! Lumos. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo. These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Revelio. crooked tree, just as the map said. The crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here.
Ah, but you trusted the wrong kind.
I'll get that goblin health back. Hopefully by rummaging your cloak. You. You. Back for more. I know all about you and your violence.
Your poaching days are over. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Mr. Oakes's trade journal.
Lumos. Revelio. Revelio.
And the crumbling tower. The spot on the map should be directly south of here. This place has seen better days.
Never seen a sword like it.
What are you up to now? Revelio.
What do we have here? I may have more luck higher up in the keep.
Who's that? Such arrogance.
Potato!
Why can't I hit you?
Lucky, that's all.
Glacier. Confringo.
Unka, did your spells glance off of me? Meant for me?
Revelio.
A ladder. That's what I need. This castle's high.
That student defeated our encampment in the tower. You think you're so stealthy? You won't get away with that.
Potato! Revelio.
Goodness, not a party to attend by myself.
Enjoy suffering, do you?
This is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about me.
This is almost too easy!
Glacier! The pulsar!
Glad I was never locked up here.
Revelio.
What will we find in here?
Revelio.
What was that? Not your best moment.
Hello?
I shall avenge your death!
Confringo!
Get accustomed to that!
Revelio! Revelio.
This might be the best meal I've had in years. No, I mean it. I don't think I should...
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
A human's word is worthless. This prisoner owes us the metal you have
lost. Arrogant child! Worthless human to worry about. Incendio! Revelio!
Revelio. Lumos. Incendio! Revelio.
Learn his lesson after being locked away. You can count on that.
Incendio.
No!
One way or another, we'll get what we owe.
Incendio!
Yes, you're weak.
On Ranrock's hands. Revelio. Of
Velio. This must be Mr. Oakes's wand. Perhaps now he can set himself free. Revelio. Lumos. Velio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. I wonder if Adelaide's uncle... Revelio. Lumos. Hello? Mr. Oakes?
Yes, I'm here. They've taken my wand. This cell has an enchanted lock. I have experience with these locks, but I need my wand if I have any chance of opening it. Look for a boiler door. I've heard them speak of it.
Fortunately, I've already found your wand, Mr. Oakes.
Please, pass me my wand. I can't get out of this damn cell without it. It's my last hope. Please. Oh, my wand. Oh, thank Merlin. Thank you.
You did it. I found my wand and... Wait. You're a student? Oh, we must get you to safety immediately. It's dangerous.
It's all right, Mr. Oaks. I've dealt with these goblins before.
Dear Merlin, you're either very lucky or very talented. How did you find me?
I'm a friend of Adelaide's. She was worried about your business with Ranrock's loyalists.
Oh, she was right to be. I couldn't go through with the agreement, and when I told them, I ended up blindfolded and behind bars. Been locked in that infernal cell for so long, they'd forgot I was even there. I overheard things. If only I could reward you for what you've done. Blasted goblins stole every canut on me.
You mentioned you overheard things.
Sad tale, really. I think I know where Ranrock's unfortunate vendetta against wizardkind began. Although dragon breeding was outlawed by the Warlocks Convention of 1709, found the creatures fascinating. He'd visit the camp in secret whenever he could, never making... After weeks of sly surveillance, he finally summoned the courage to speak to the wizard in charge. The wizard happened to drop his wand. Ranrock saw an opportunity. The sight of a goblin with a wand sent the wizard into an instant rage. Ever since, Ranrock has despised wizardkind.
Am I right that you speak gobbledygook?
It wasn't easy learning the language, but after decades working with fine goblin folk, I grew fairly proficient.
I'm grateful I was able to help you, Mr. Oaks. Adelaide thinks the world of you.
Oh, and I her. She... Oh, if only I hadn't resorted to trading with such fiends. A lesson I shan't soon... Having my wand back is like being reunited with an old friend. I must return home and inform Adelaide of my safety. Will you be all right?
I'll be fine, Mr. Oaks. You get back to Adelaide. I assure you, her worries outweigh yours.
Oh, I'm anxious to see my dear niece. Thank you. May life reward you justly for your deeds. Be well, my friend.
Mr. Oaks was lucky. Ranrock's lot would never have freed him.
Revelio!
For a bit of dying, are we?
Confringo!
You only have Ranrok to blame. Alohomora. Revelio. Confringo! Revelio. Revelio.
Oh, could do with a nice mushroom stew about it.
Revelio.
Now here's a sad looking place. Pleasant surprise. Revelio.
Revelio.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Revelio. What do we have here? A demiguise.
I used to help out at the free.
Glad you came.
Hello, Serona. I received your owl. How are you?
Hello, my friend. Did you ever find Lodgog?
I did, thank you. In fact, we're working together to try and rein in Ranrok.
Are you? I suspected you and he would get along. Perhaps best I don't know details of your plan. And I shall refrain from telling you to be careful yet again. But I hope you will be.
Of course. Your owl mentioned you're needing my help with some.
I do. I thought you might be just the person to do a favour for my friend Dorothy Sprottle in Upper Hogsfield. She's lovely. Her late husband Aidan was a friend of my father's. In fact, I'd stay with Dot and Aidan the summers I would. I've seen her a few times since Aidan passed, but the pub's been so busy lately. I wonder if you might pop in and see her. And you could retrieve something of mine in the process.
Why did Mr. and Mrs. Sprottle have your box of letters after all this time?
It's one of a few that I had when I was young. Dot found. Can't imagine what's in there. You're welcome to take a peek.
Why does Mrs. Sprottle keep a supply of Wiganwill?
Dot's an ordinary precaution.
I'll try to go and see her when.
It would mean the world. Aidan was bringing the. You'll find the hamlet just north of Hogsmeade. Please do give Dot my love.
Hogsmeade, here I come. Revelio. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Ah, Upper Hogsfield. Now, where to find...
Shane Bardolph thought dark magic was the answer. I reckon Rookwood's played a hand in his disappearance.
Hello, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh, dear Serona.
She thought you might need help collecting Ingrid.
And she's correct. My darling Aiden, you...
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Sprottle.
Oh, thank you. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawk clumps.
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you. How wonderful. The travelling vendors will be thrilled to replenish.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was. I'd almost... He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Aiden took ill when he was collecting hawk clumps on his way to... The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawk clumps at...
Do you remember anything?
Oh, of course. A few letters from some of... I even included a letter. I know when I read right.
Thank you, Mrs. Sprott.
Thank you.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
The Ministry ought to loosen the reins on the dark arts. No better protection, if you ask me. It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Crest. I'll check your pockets after you...
This must be the cavern Mrs. Sprottle mentioned.
Confringo!